In this video, you will learn how to perform a blind transfer on a Cisco 7811 phone. A blind transfer routes a call to a third party. The original call is then ended, and no confirmation is made to determine whether the transferred call is answered or if the number is busy. While on an active call, press the transfer key and dial the internal extension or external number. Press the transfer key before the destination party answers. To transfer a call directly to voicemail, dial 0 plus the extension number. That concludes the process for performing a blind transfer on a Cisco 7811 phone. If you have additional questions, please read our online documentation or contact our support team, who would be glad to assist you.